Right now, a state park in North Carolina is closed because of a forest fire. Officials say Pilot Mountain State Park will likely be closed all week as firefighters try to contain a fire near Grindstone Trail. These flames have burned more than 300 acres near the Virginia border. No homes in that area have been damaged. No injuries have been reported. Governor Roy Cooper says his office has been communicating with local officials there on the ground as firefighters and the Forest Service work to keep people safe.